Yo, YouTube, I got them boxes.
Go Hawks.
Yeah, go Hawks. We gonna see y'all on YouTube.
Time to go to sleep.
Yeah, go to sleep. Go Hawks. Hello, how are you guys doing? Capital P here with another video. Today we have a big boy in the house, Panini Honors. You guys have seen this, it's been out for a while. You're only get four NFL trading cards, but two are going to be slab, low number most likely, and then you're going to get a pack with two serial number cards. Most of the time they're rookies, you may get some vets, but you know, big boy stuff here. MSRP on this is $300. Actually, my LCS had this on sale for $260. $265, so I figured time to pick up a box and try it out. A lot of one-of-ones coming out of this. So we're going to give it a shot, see how our box turns out. Feeling good, today's Friday. The reason why I even got this was, well, long story. You guys know Bowman's baseball release yesterday. Had a good day with it. Was in a group break. Last night, had the Yankees, went to sleep. Woke up, watched the video, found out I hit a Super Fractor autograph 101. So I figured, you know, we're in a good mood. A couple days before that, I was able to get National Treasures basketball first off the line. So, you know, just a good week as far as everything's going. So I figured, let's try some Panini. Let's press our luck a little bit more. All right, so we're going to get in this. Before we do, we got a little mail day. Got a Panini redemption in the mail. And bow. Got our Landry Shamet finally in. Well, not finally. It was pretty quick. Maybe a month or two. On-card auto out of Optic. Rated rookie. So that's cool. Now with the Clippers, but he's playing real well. Good rookie. On-card as well. I pulled that, and it's time I redeemed it, and we got it in. And then here's a... I was in a group break from Cards Away Breaks. All right. And it was Diamond Kings. Nothing crazy, but... We did get random up to, well, they packaged as well. We got random up the White Sox and Diamond Kings. So we're not going to go through everything. We'll just go through the base. Or we're not going to go through the base. I'm going to skip the base. Rookies, it looks like, in here. Michael Kopech, even though he's not a rookie. But our hits. Let's go to our hits. Bow. Right here. All right, because I didn't know what order. First, we did get a Eloy Jimenez, 19 out of 25. They're a top rookie this year. One of the top rookies. Heirs to the throne. With Frank Thomas on the Bizak. We'll go this way. Luis Aparicio, shortstop, Bat Kings. A little bat relic there. Game used bat. Not familiar with him at all, but I'm sure some of you baseball fans have heard of him and know him. So we did that. We did real well in our break. We also got Mr. Frank Thomas, piece of jersey there. Jersey Kings. Game used as well. So Panini seems to do real well with game use and baseball and basketball, but football has been lacking in that, but who knows why. And then we did hit a couple rookie autos at Eloy Jimenez, 36 out of 49. It's a nice little shorter print there, not super short print, but all on sticker, so the auto's good. Mr. Eloy, number 74, or Eloy, like my boy Eloy the GOAT. And then as well as a patch, rookie patch auto. So not bad, we did real well in our break with them. Cards Away Breaks, thank you guys very much. Diamond Kings break, that was our little mail day. Just gonna add a little bit to the video since it's gonna be a short, quick, easy box. All right, now on to honors, man. Today is Flawless Football Friday as well. Flawless has released, so I'm gonna a couple group breaks of that. And what I hit the Super Fractor in was Fire Hand cards. Like I said, I went to sleep, woke up, 101. I'll wait to tell you guys, unless you follow me on Instagram, you know. But I'll wait to show you guys till I get it in, who I got. All right, so here's honors, man. Enough of that. We got some honors. We're going to try to get to the pack first. All right, where's our pack? Bow, I can feel it. We'll do the pack first, and then get to our slab cards. Oh, don't move. All right, so here we go. Our pack. All right, I'm eager to open this stuff. Such an expensive product, but I figured, hey, I've been having a good week. Why not? Let's see if we could continue the luck. All right, come on, pack. Maybe that's a good sign the pack didn't want to open. All right. Brown. Oh, that's not bad there. Right off the bat, artist proof, Philip Lindsay. Rookie out of Score. Beautiful Philip Lindsay right there. Artist proof as well. It's going to be a classics. Let's see if we get a little taste of it. There's another, oh, and a Bradley Chubb. So a nice little Broncos box here. Orange, what are oranges out of? 10 of 10, Bradley Chubb. You guys can see that there. That's awesome, Bradley Chubb. The rookie's out of Classic, and the Lindsay, let's see what he's out of. Nice little blue there to go with the Denver blue. And the orange to go with Bradley Chubb as well. And that's 35 out of 35. So both a 10 out of 10 and a 35 out of 35. Not bad at all. All right. Let's let Eloy. Oh, Eloy. Let's go right side first. All right. Let's see who our right side is. They're going to be our right side. So it's the Honors, actually from the flagship brand of Honors hit. It is Houston Texans. Deshaun Watson, sticker auto. Nice. Never pulled him last year in football. We got him this year. Deshaun Watson. Beautiful right there. 2018 Honors, and that is 5 of 5. Amazing, beautiful. So 5 of 5, 10 of 10, and a 35 of 35. Let's make it a 1-on-1 next. Right, fellas? Right, ladies? Let's do this. Deshaun Watson never pulled him his rookie card, but we pulled him this year. A year too late, but we'll still take that, man. 5 out of 5 as well. And our last hit. Ooh, it's stuck in there. All right, bow. Oh, I see it. It is a 1-on-1. We got us a 1-on-1. Another one. Great day. Got Russell in the back. You know, he signed that extension, so he's going to be... go ahead. Pretty much a Seahawk for life. Let's see who this bad boy is. Come on, Eloy. Don't play with me. Tyler Boyd. Ooh. So maybe not the greatest name, but that is a rookie cap patch autograph. 1-on-1. Tyler Boyd with the Bengals. He did actually have a decent year last year. You know, he's not the name everyone's going to know of. But if you do fantasy, Tyler Boyd is actually pretty nice behind AJ Green. When he did play, I know he had a couple of injuries last year. Because I think I remember him. You got the little stamp right there. Not sure what the stamp says. But 1-on-1, Tyler Boyd. Sorry if it was a little fuzzy. What does that say? Can't read it through the camera. But the nice little Panini stamp, 1-on-1. This is his rookie year. So he was a rookie, 2016. Not bad. Beautiful patch right there off his rookie cap. That he probably wore draft night or so. Player worn, of course. So I'm happy with this box. So they had two boxes left from a previous case. And then four new from a new case. I went with just box one. I just had a feeling, just go with box one from the previous case. That was right in front. I did the same thing when I pulled that Luka Optic Auto. So maybe that old good old front box is the way to go now. But there you guys have it. Not a bad box at all. Especially getting on sale. I'll take it all day. 1-on-1 Tyler Boyd on card rookie cap patch autograph. So, of course, this is a buyback. He put that 1-on-1 on there himself. Deshaun Watson, Houston Texans, 5 of 5. That would have been dope to get 4 of 5. 5 of 5. Bradley Chubb out of 10. 10 of 10. And then the Philip Lindsay. I think this is a low-key good hit here. Philip Lindsay played super phenomenal. Undrafted. Made the Pro Bowl. Little guy. But big heart. 35 out of 35. So there you guys have it. Today's last day and a half been pretty good, man. But there you guys have it. Panini Honors. Thank you so much for watching. We're going to see you next time. Peace.